Hello, thanks guys for watching my video.
Oscar,
I just want
Oscar.
to quickly show you how a quick weave is done using the protective shield, as you can see. The protective shield is a liquid base in which you use to evenly distribute throughout the hair. The hair has to be dry and, of course, clean. And I used a temp brush, as you can see, and I brush the protective shield throughout her hair, around the perimeter, on top, in the back, all over. Once that's completed, you are to put your client under a medium to hot temperature dryer to allow this liquid to dry. It has to dry completely before you glue on your tracks. And you'll see here, this is the result after you have combed and it's dried in. As you can see, it looks a little different. It's kind of hard. Once she's done, I applied the tracks on, glued on, which is what a quick weave is, as you can see. And then we create a style, we cut and we wrap and curl her hair. As you can see, this is the ending results. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a wonderful day.